Vaccinating animals reduces animal suffering, transmission of microorganisms in the animal population, and is often more affordable than paying for the treatment of sick animals. However, Goa too observed World Veterinary Day, an opportunity to celebrate the health of animals. This year, the main theme was value of vaccination.
Hi, I'm Dr. Natasha, and today we are celebrating World Veterinary Day, which is celebrated every year on the last Saturday of April. We are having pet adoption, pet games, free anti-rabies and free general consultation. We are doing all this in collaboration with the Goa Veterinary Council. The location today here is called Government Veterinary Hospital, Sonsada Raya, where we handle about 50 plus cases of dogs, cats and exotic animals daily. We also do large animal treatments where we go to the farmer's house and do doorstep treatment for the farmers. So today we are just having an awareness program basically for adoptions and free anti-rabies. We've had a turnout of currently till now around 60 plus people have come with their dogs. We've also had a fancy dress competition which a lot of people have participated with their pets. So basically in Goa now each household has at least two pets with them, and a lot of importance is given to the medical aspect. The owners are coming and taking a lot of interest in general consultations, vaccinations. So we are having this all over Goa. It's been done also in Mapsa, Tonka and all the other government dispensaries which comes under the Directorate of Animal Husbandry and Veterinary Services.
And I'm the owner of Park Near Tree. In Goa, I saw a lot of animal lovers who give their dogs just chicken and rice, which is not really enough for their well-being, which is not a balanced diet. They need to add a lot of things like carrot, apples, a lot of other vegetables and fruits, which are good for the dogs. So that's my whole point of starting Park Near Tree. I add a lot of vegetables to make the cake really yummy as well as really healthy for the dogs.